पणजी सपोर्ट्स इंडिया साइकल्स फॉर चेंज चैलेंज एन इनिशिएटिव ऑफ स्मार्ट सिटी मिशन मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ हाउसिंग एंड अर्बन अफेयर्स गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया सॉ अ बेटर रिस्पॉन्स ऑन संडे अक्टूबर 11th. इंटरेस्ट इज ऑल्सो बिल्डिंग अप विथ साइक्लिस्ट्स कमिंग टू द स्टेट कैपिटल सिटी फ्रॉम फार एंड वाइड. Imagine Panji Smart City volunteers man the start point at Donapaul Circle with participants able to register at the help desk.
The thing about this is that cycling is one of the basic and very good exercises that we do, and the thing is that you don't need much more equipment or anything to do that, and the thing is that we can have our own transport with not much of maintenance also, and this is majorly contributing in the betterment of our environment also. So for me this is a very good mode of transport, and encouraging this, especially the government encouraging this and the cycle works coming in place and helping us out with the servicing and everything in very affordable prices, as you can see, so it's making a big difference for all of us. Cycling for me, I had bought the cycle for it's been 2 years now, but I was not using it. And now it's just that everyone's been encouraging us for cycling and all, and it's making a huge difference. As they say, cycle for change. It will probably bring a change in Goa, I think.
The cycling route is outlined by the pop-up lane till the Dhuza Circle, leading to the Ribandar Causeway, which is exclusively reserved for cyclists from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. The next round of this environment-friendly government initiative will be held on October 18th. Here are the highlights of day 3 of Cycles for Change. Thank you.